before the birth of Christ, the prophet Isaiah foretold that the people walking in darkness would see a great light, and their joy would be increased, that they would rejoice before God as people rejoice at the harvest. The world watched and waited. Did arrive on a starlit night in a stable near Bethlehem. An angel appeared to a group of shepherds and told them that they would find the baby wrapped in swaddling cloths lying in a manger. The shepherds said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened."
Angels are calling.
The shepherds found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in a manger. They fell to their knees and worshipped the newborn king. Then they returned to their flocks, glorifying and praising God for all that they had seen and heard. To worship him. Thank you. Rejoice, for unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
The mountain. thank you, Father. Thank you, Ms. Eshes. Thank you, Doctor. And a couple of other persons I need to acknowledge. I didn't forget them. Maria and Melvin. And in the sound, Melvin there. Thank you very much. So once again, please hand for our class. Thank you very much. Okay, we have a closing hymn and a prayer. And then I know you want to read the choir, so after the hymn we'll do that.
Yeah, what we'll do is we'll sing an unusual hymn for the season. Because the truth is, it goes beyond what we remember happened at Christmas. And that's a song that calls for all of us to humble ourselves and submit ourselves to the Lord, because He is the King of Kings. All hail the power of Jesus' name. We will stand and sing this beautiful hymn while the choir marches out, and then they will greet you after the closing prayer and benediction. So that is, I think it's hymn number 142, is that right? 134. All hail the power of Jesus' name. Yes. Crown him, Lord of all. We should stand and sing this hymn. I'm sure we were all blessed because we sing joy that's in our hearts. Joy that the Lord has given us, and we the redeemed worship the Lord and Savior. Crown him, Lord of all. All hail the power of Jesus' name. Hymn number 134.